Okay, can you tell us how you're going to solve this?
I'm counting how much is the chicken, and I'll push all six down of them.
Okay, why are you moving six down to that part of the part porthole mat?
Because the sentence says there was 10 chicks following the mom chick, and six went away.
Okay, so you're going to move those six down? Okay, let's see. And does that help you figure out how many chicks did not run away?
Four.
How do you know?
Because it's faster up here.
Excellent job. I love how you use that part whole mat to help you with subtraction. Good job. Yeah.